Hello, my name is Viviana Campanaro, and I am the Director of Security and Compliance for All Covered Finance. Welcome back to the All Covered Finance television network. Today, I will be speaking about cybersecurity incident response. In today's highly connected world, we rely more and more on the internet to conduct business, and keeping information safe is a high priority for organizations to remain profitable. But how we use the internet may threaten information security. We define cybersecurity as the act of protecting organizations from attacks via the internet, or cyber attacks. Cyber attacks can result in the theft of information and the disruption of services. Incidents resulting from cyber attacks continue to rise as technology and its users become more sophisticated. Last year, 20% of cyber threats aimed to steal intellectual property from U.S. companies, threatening millions of jobs and costing an estimated $300 billion to the U.S. economy. As a result, federal and industry regulations have become more prescriptive in the requirement for cybersecurity programs. Cyber attacks target an individual or organization's use of the internet for purposes of financial gain, political retaliation, or competitive advantage. While legislation continues to evolve to prosecute the perpetrators of these attacks, there's no escaping the fact that they can have a serious impact on the confidentiality, availability, and integrity of information assets. As part of our information security program, the compliance practice provides our clients with an incident response framework, policies, and procedures designed to help prepare for, respond to, and recover from computer security incidents, including cyber attacks. We deliver a model incident response policy designed to help our clients gather appropriate vulnerability and threat information to properly detect and respond to a cyber attack, determine the source of the incident and the scope of its impact, prevent the spread of an intrusion and limit its impact, remove the intrusion, restore production services and harden the environment, analyze the incident, and develop procedures to prevent future intrusions. When it comes to cybersecurity, we have you all covered. Let our compliance practice help you protect your organization from exposure and breaches resulting from cyber attacks. Thanks for tuning into All Covered Finance Television Network, and please feel free to reach out to us with any questions.